Yes, class 2, lesson 10, means of transport. Early human had to walk to whatever they had to go. Later, they rode on animals such as deer, mules, etc. Traveling became easier after the invention of wheel. They could move around in carts. Later, the carts were pulled by animals, taking things from one place to another became also easier. Today, there are many different means of transport. These take people and goods from one place to another. Land transport. There are many means of land transport today. Some vehicles move at slow speed, while some others are fast moving vehicles. To travel within the cities, people use auto rickshaws, cars, buses, scooters, bikes, bicycles, etc. In some cities, there are tongas, man pulling rickshaws, etc. In villages, people still use bullock carts, camel carts, etc. to travel and carry their things. Trucks are used to take goods from one place to another. In cities like Kolkata and Delhi, metro trains run, and in Mumbai, there are local trains. People use these trains to move within the city or around, to go to far off places such as another city or state. People use long route buses and trains.